See, he's wooden and you can ride.
Beth, get inside and change your clothes or there will be no riding this afternoon. I'm sorry. I hope she hasn't been bothering you.